Today we will talk about DRDO Netra Airborne Early Warning and Control System. During the Balakot airstrike on February 26, 2019, the Netra AEW&CS was used for the first time in combat by the IAF. It is based on the Brazilian Embraer ERJ-145 aircraft. All the sensors and other major components are designed and developed by DRDO's various laboratories. Indian private sector firms are also involved in the program. National Aerospace Laboratories contributed to the aerodynamic studies of the antenna array and flight modeling of the entire AEW&CS platform. In 2003, the Indian Air Force and DRDO conducted a joint study of the system-level requirements and feasibility of development for an airborne early warning and control system. Netra AEW&CS conducted its first flight in 2013 and interactive service in 2017. Embraer ERJ-145 has a cruise speed of Mach 0.8 or 853 km per hour. It has a range of more than 2,000 mile or 3,500 km. It has a service ceiling of 39,000 feet or 11,300 meter. The aircraft is equipped with an active electronically scanned array radar. Two radiating planar arrays are assembled back-to-back, with an additional dedicated identification, friend or foe, IFF array, and mounted on top of the fuselage in an active antenna array unit. The radar has a maximum range of 250 kilometers with 240 degree coverage. The system has electronic support measures, ESM, and communication support measures, CSM. Communication support measure system analyze and record intercepted communications both in-flight and post-flight. It also features C-band line of sight and Ku-band SATCOM data links. The aircraft also has a comprehensive self-defense suite. Self-protection suite, SPC, has a passive missile approach warning system, a radar warning receiver, laser warning receiver, and countermeasures dispensers. The SPS is integrated with the ESM and CSM suite. More than 40 other aircraft can be data linked together by the AEW&CS aircraft. The avionics suite is linked through a data handling system, controlled by mission computers. The important modes of operation of the radar system are surface surveillance and air surveillance. The sensor has the ability to search, track while scan, priority tracking, and high-performance tracking. In priority tracking, the targets will be placed in full track mode, even if they cross the primary surveillance area. In high-performance tracking, additional measurements will be made to improve the tracking accuracy. Utilizing active aperture technology, the radar provides a fast beam agile system that can operate in several modes together. Interoperability with AEW&CS, other AEW&CS aircraft, fighters, and ground exploitation stations is ensured using the data links with voice and data channels. The aircraft cabin houses 5 operator workstations to adequately meet the requirements of the operational mission tasks. An air-to-air refueling system enables extended operations at times of need. The endurance of the platform aircraft is about 9 hours with one air-to-air refueling. That's it for today. See you in the next video.